100% no biting.
You will separate them totally.
Separate them because these are the bite
so
wounds.
We bought this temporary one to separate them.
These are the bite, new recent bite wounds. Because if there's no bite wound, then I can cut the excess skin and stitch up from below, you see. But these are the bite wounds. So these are not normal skin, so maybe I have to cut this way and then the lower part, stitch to the top and remove that lump. There's a lump there, definitely. Dip in. Now this lump, I don't know what it is. But it's part of its internal organs or not. So the thing is, of course, the best is x-ray.
X-ray?
Not the best, I mean. But if not, then you still got to open it and see what's inside. Mm. If it's part of its internal organs.
What would you suggest? Yeah, to open up first or to x-ray? Or?
X-ray to see what is it. Is it part of the bones or not?